Today we are going to be playing on the brand new DLC, and basically I've already beaten the final boss. I didn't know it was the final boss, I suspected it, but I didn't uncover such a large portion of the map. Like all this, I didn't go there, all this is yet to be uncovered, and yet I've beaten the final boss. So I've looked I've looked on YouTube for like the things that I had left to be done, and there is this boss which is called, I think, Midra, and is the Lord of the Frenzied Flame. I have never attempted him before. It is gonna be the first time with you, and hopefully we're gonna defeat him. For people curious, I'm gonna show you my build first. I have two builds. One where I'm gonna try to like dodge and stuff and kind of be an Elden Ring player, and one where it is way too hard for me and I stop trying and I just use my most broken build. So this is the Blood Fiend's Blood Arm, level 24. His blood loss build up is scaling on strength and arcane and a tiny bit of dexterity. And I have Endure as a Ash of War. This is my level. I'm currently level 246. I have 60 fire, 35 endurance, 80 strength, 42 dexterity, 81 arcane, and a level of intelligence and faith. So basically, my thing is to break boys, and cause a lot of blood loss. If this fails and gets way too hard, I have my second build, which is way easier to play, which some people would call cheating, but I'm not good at Soulsborne Char. I'm very bad. So I take the Blood Ensper Rapier, which is just the Ensper Rapier, and I added Bloody Slash to it to give it the blood affinity. It causes Scarlet Ross buildup and blood loss buildup. So I play this with the Fingerprint Stone Shield, and basically what I do is protect myself, and I poke. This is absolutely broken as hell. I have passed the whole Elden Ring game like this. I've beaten Elden Ring. I think this is New Game 2, New Game 3, I don't remember at all. I don't know where you can see that. Can you see it somewhere? Status, boys, arcane levels, revert spread. I don't know where you can see that. If you guys know where I can see, I don't know. It's not, so that's Midra's Mens. Here where I am. Anyway, I will try. Oh, and to show you that I've really beaten the end of the DLC, this is what you get when you beat the final boss. I'm not telling you who the final boss is, I will not spoil this. So first off, before I use my broken build, I will try it with my, let's say, build that I try to play with, to tell myself that I'm skilled. Okay guys, so first time with you, let's do this. I've seen videos of him. I know he tries to grab me. Okay, so this is my... Oh! I broke his boys. Okay. And now things are gonna start. A tiny cinematic. A nice little cinematic. Gosh, if I absolutely bash him in, it's gonna be so... a very short video. Sorry, that's disgusting. my level. I cannot dodge an attack to save the life of me. I'm so bad. Such poor reflex. Kind of like in League. I'm terrible at this. That's a cool looking weapon. I hope I can get it. So that's the Lord of the Frenzied Flame. Okay. Alright guys, let's do this. Lock him in. Sure, sure. So he's gonna try to build. Oh. Absolutely gonna call my mimic. If you guys think for 1 second, I will not call my mimic. Okay, I'm gonna try maybe once more without the mimic, but then I call the mimic. I will probably, most definitely, call the mimic. Okay, here. Here. Okay. Do I have to go the first round to move again? Better than this. Nice moment to heal. Okay. Okay, guys. This is gonna be a long video. I think I'm gonna brute force this. I'm just gonna run up to him. 100% gonna have to play with my shield because I'm too bad at this. This is gonna be a long video, I feel. Sorry, guys. All those, I get to touch him. Okay. So he's kind of very fragile, I feel. He's really definitely not the last boss of the DLC, which, no surprise, absolutely beat with my shield. I could not defeat him like normal style like this. Impossible for me to touch all of this. I don't know how all these guys do it. Alright. Bring the boys. Alright. Yes, yes, yes. He's kind of fragile. I kind of want to do him without mimic, I'm not gonna lie. That's a lot. That's, I cannot dodge all this. I just dodge. I just roll back and roll back and roll back. He's super fragile, but he's super fragile. But I'm so bad at this. I'm really not made for Souls game. All the Soul-like games. I'm so bad at it. I cannot dodge one attack for the life of me. Still gonna try. if I get my my book build, he's gonna be so done. I really wanna try this, and when I'm gonna be tired, I'll try it. I'll do the other way. So you try to jump on me. I'm just gonna stop you altogether. Shots me like that. I cannot stay far from him, but how do I dodge the one that maybe I just jump instead of rolling? I just jump. I know that jumping is a way of dodging stuff sometimes, like just like that. Okay. How many times do I try more without calling the mimic or changing up my build, guys? Show you how broken and dumb it is. Okay. But it's so much more satisfying to just brute force the bosses. I cannot touch the one where he goes up and then explodes on the floor. Weapon, it looks so cool. I want it. Okay. We're close, guys. We're close. If I call the mimic, I'm just gonna bash him. And if I take my shield, I'm absolutely gonna bash him. I wanna prove to myself I can do this, but I'm not too sure I can. Let's try anyway. Okay. Critical hit. Let's do this. this. Okay. Oh, you don't like this, do you? Sorry for this. And this is just the power of the poke. And I just poke to hell. And I'm absolutely gonna call my mimic. I'm not gonna let this guy. That's not free with this build, okay. Okay. I think it's way easier with this build because I don't have to dodge anything. I'll show you now. I'm gonna try again with the. It's my just brute force build, the dumb one. Okay. Thank you. this builds up. Even if I have my shield, I think. So the phase one is pretty straightforward. I just bash his skull in, just like so. But then phase two is something else. That's also why we enjoy Elden Ring, because it's so satisfying once you beat the game. Beating the game is so satisfying. If you can hear the sirens outside, it's the police. It's not from you, it is right behind me in the streets. My cat right now is looking at me. I can feel it's gonna cry sometime soon. With my absolutely broken build, I'm absolutely gonna defeat you with my shield. It's not even a question. You're absolutely gonna get it. I will ram through you by the power of the poke. By the power of the mighty poke, you will die. Change my build again once I'll be pissed with this one. killed it, and how unskilled it is. I hope you're not gonna be disappointed in me, but this is how I beat Elden Ring. By just poking.